manual sourcing is broken. Endless tabs, uncertain suppliers, copy and paste emails, inconsistent specs. Today, we're going to compress all that within minutes using Accio. And if you get any value out of this video, make sure you smash that like button. Let's get into the content. And if you don't know what Accio is, it's an AI sourcing agent. Okay, so think about searching for products, image generation, just basically doing all the hard stuff for you. Okay, you don't have to worry about opening 20 tabs and reaching out to suppliers and going back and forth and messaging, right? Like, this literally will take it to the bare minimal, and you're leveraging Accio to help you do all the sourcing, doing the product design, and there's so many different things, and it will help you with understanding your target demographic, finding at least top selling products for you, and it's doing all the research. Okay, so it's all done for you. This link right here, I'll share it down below in the description if you want to check it out, but it breaks it all down. Okay, so it's a very powerful tool. I'm going to demonstrate in here some of the new cool features that you can use. First, what we're going to do is turn a product idea into a studio renders and lifestyle scenes. So I have this prompt. I'm right here. I turn on agent mode already. I'm on the back end, so I'm at the home. And this is the prompt I have. So design a minimalist travel water bottle with a knuckles grip and twisted lock lid. Show three colorways. So charcoal sand and alpine. Create studio product renders plus realistic lifestyle scenes. Desk setup, hiking day pack, and gym bag. All right, now what we're going to do is go ahead and hit search. So basically what I'm doing is I'm giving Accio like product ideas, right? So the main thing is we're giving it the context to have it think, okay? We want it to think exactly what we are doing. And we'll try, okay, and it broke it all down right here. Okay, and it was going to go through the whole process. Starts get ready in a few minutes, and I can edit anything right here if I wanted to. So I just hit edit, but for now, we're just going to hit the start. And it's going, it's basically breaking. It's going through all the research. Okay. And it's doing everything for us, which is, this is going to be really cool. And you see right here too, it's like, you can see where it's kept some of the information, Printful, 360 render, designer people, Alibaba. All right. So it's done doing everything. Let's go over everything that it did. Key design. So design requirements, marketing analyst, key designs and principles. You can see everything that I broke down. Now this right here, primary design concepts. This is so cool. Okay, yeah, this concept A, and it goes B, C. You can see exactly everything that they're doing here. Professional studio photography. Look at that. Like, legit. Like, these are perfect for, like, listings and thumbnails. Look how clean they are. Okay. The three colorways that it did for us. And the charcoal, the sand, and the alpine. All right. And then let's go down. The knurled grip. Can see that. I don't even know what that was until it actually showed this, generated this image. So that's what it's called. I never knew that. And showed us like different, like cool features of the actual product itself. And then you can see like different environment for like workspace, different scenes. Really cool. All right, now let's go ahead and try to do an image to image style design. So I'm going to go ahead and hit upload. I have this little sketch of a water bottle there. Okay. So let's go ahead and design this reference. And then I'll place it. Okay, then go ahead and hit send. Okay, so now we're in the agent mode too, by the way, still. So let's go ahead and check it out and see exactly what it creates for us. So give it a bit. And there goes our product image, the little rough sketch that I brought up. Now it's rendering, doing the whole, you can see that it's going through the whole process. You see what it's doing. Now it's going ahead and creating refined water bottle design concept. This is so cool. So it did all the analysts. Okay. So you can see it's doing all the research on different websites. See all that. You can see, you can view all the details here. Took our image there and it's breaking down into the image process now. Really cool. Okay. So it's done doing the whole like design and all the research for us. And you can see this is the actual design. It broke it all down, went into here, all the detailed, all the information for us. And then we go over here to results. There's a ton of, so design analyst strategic approach, and it breaks this all down. So we look at the view details. This goes into even more details. Okay. It like tells us what not to do. Gives us like ratings. This is crazy. This is so cool. And then if we come over here down here, design concept and portfolio, we're going to break down the colorways too as well. You're seeing this, they give us same colorways, but it's taking the concept that we grab it over here, actual sketch.
I just want to bring it down a bit so we can bring it smaller, but it take the concept, right? So if you have an idea and like you're bringing it to life, this is like going to help us with all like the, we're doing the image to image and it's like bringing it to life, doing all the research for us, bringing us some professional studio photography with AI. All these are the color and the different colors, different layouts. And then it's going to, if we look at all this, it's going to bring us down to the actual lifestyle scenes. Okay. Professional workspace, outdoor adventure. Okay. Okay. Fitness, technical specification and implementation. Okay. So we come down. This is cool. Marketing positionings. Okay. Competitive advantages. You see all that. It just everything. And then gives us this conclusion. So this is very powerful. You can see how it just broke everything down and we're still on the first one. Okay. And this is really amazing. And let's go ahead. So if you want to, if you wanted to click on one of these, you can see it brings it up. You can save the image. Okay. So you can just save it. Let's go to downloads. All right. So if you like that image, click and boom. Okay. It brings it up. And I like how it just has the lighting from the actual, the photo. So it looks realistic as possible. Okay. So all the images, you can definitely click on them if you wanted to save them and use them for actual thumbnail, right? And do all that. Pretty easy to do.
All right, now we're going to go ahead and we're going to turn those rendered images, those AI generated images by Accio, and find actual manufacturers that can produce those type of products for us, okay? Which is very powerful. So what I typed into the actual, the Accio agent, okay, I find water bottle manufacturers with BPA free Triton or 18 by 8 stainless MOQ and then equal or less than 500, supports laser engraving samples equal or less than 14 days production, equal or less to 30 days, ships to US and prioritize ISO certified, and it went ahead and did all the research for us and it found all of the manufacturers. And this is super powerful because literally this would take you hours to do. Now we come over here and we look at this. We have verified manufacturers, 7 years. Okay. And if you want to click on it, you can go into a little bit more of a deeper dive to see that they're an actual legit business. You can see everything here. Export to the US. You see how much they export to the US, which is over $15 million. You can see that it's an actual building because sometimes there's like scammers around certain things like this. I know people are scared about that, but look at this. They are an actual legit business. Okay. And it gives you all the breakdown, average response time, on time rate, gives you the ratings. It has a little video here and actual gives you a, like a preview, a tour of the actual manufacturer. Okay. And then it gives you all the specs, stuff like that. And it shows you their main products down here. Okay, it shows you examples of them. And you can actually chat with the supplier here. But with Accio, we come over here and there's options. Let's actually go down this before we get into that. You're going to see that there's more than, there's 1, 2, 3 manufacturers right here. And it breaks down everything that we just went over right here. You can see 20 pieces, minimum order of 20 pieces right here. 500, 20, 2, 2, 2. Okay, 2 pieces, 2 pieces, 500 pieces. And then if we come down, it gives you, there's a ton of other information down here below for us. And you're going to see the breaks down the actual suppliers and compares them, gives you all the review, which is cool. Okay. Lead time. This is really cool too as well. And all the breakdown here between all the manufacturers, right? Very powerful. And then it shows you factory size and it gives you like the scale and production capability. Okay. Which is really cool. And then here's additional qualified suppliers. So it's given us 3 more suppliers, which is really cool. And then this kind of comes down to key success factors, breaks that all down for us. Okay, now let's come over here. Let's say that we want to get some quotes. So you just highlight them. You can select up to 5. So this is a 5 right there. We select one more, it's going to say you can't select, only select up to 5 suppliers. Right, now we come over here, send inquiry. Okay, hit that. It's going to pop up. Now, information as far as this right here, let me go ahead and copy this prompt for you and I'll put this down in the description. You can reword it or however you want to do it. You can do it and make it your own. Or these water bottles to start. Your goal is to actually The main goal here is to start the conversation. And you can upload your image if you have a design image as Accio. If Accio, you use the design process that I shared with you in this video, grab one of those images and upload it over here and attach an image. And then you fill out all your information here. And then you just send it to all five of those suppliers, which is really cool. And they're verified manufacturers. Just to repeat that for you, so you understand, you know what you're getting. And Accio did all the research for you, found the manufacturers, which is really cool. That's pretty awesome how it did that and streamlined it, made everything so much faster. So cool. Saves you a ton of time because, like I said, that would probably take you hours and hours to do. And then you, not only that, you have to filter all everything out. And then you're making sure that you're not getting scammed or you're not getting some fake supplier. Now, boom, type in the information you need. It'll go out there and find the best manufacturers for you. And then here they are. You know, you go ahead and send your quotes. And it's like you're getting stuff done within minutes and seconds, which is really cool. All right, so here is a little bit of a bonus insight too. So summarize top customer pain points for water bottles over the last 6 months. And literally you can see it went through everything. Okay. Major pain point categories by priority. Okay. Look at this. Now, mold and bacteria growth, difficulty cleaning. Okay. These are very high. You can see viral TikTok videos showing mold in the bottle lids and straws. That's crazy. Okay. Persistent odors. Okay. Maintenance challenges. So it's like these right here. So think about it as you're finding out what these customers are complaining about, and then how are you going to make it better to stand out on the market? And if you do this, this is one way to get ahead of the competition. And this pretty much applies to almost anything. Okay. If you're selling a product, if you can figure out how to get ahead of everybody, that right there is one of the ways to do so. Okay. Design and usability problems, lid related issues, complex lead mechanisms that are difficult to clean. Okay, leaking problems, straw on. Okay, so it just breaks it all down. Uncomfortable handle angles, right? Poor grip design for larger bottles. I can see that. I can see this one too, because with some of my water bottles that I personally have, like you'll see like in between the straw and the actual mechanism on the top, little like the bacteria starts to build up and the mold will start to build up in there, like black stuff. And it's like you'd have to clean that out. So I definitely understand. So I can see some of these issues with some of the water bottles. And I have some really cool water bottles myself. Quality and durability concepts. Now it's comparing. It's got these big brands right here. Okay. Metallic taste, lid defects, insulation failure, warranty disputes. Okay. It's like it's breaking it all down. This is so cool. And then it just goes down even to even more. Okay, so I'm just sharing you like different ideas, different concepts, and you can apply this to, it doesn't have to be a water bottle. And this is just an example in this video of a water bottle. If you're selling a, say like you're selling a stool or something, it doesn't matter. Just apply the same concept to what I'm sharing with you in this video, and you'll get so much like data and information and everything that I'm sharing as far as all the prompts I'm putting in here. I'll put it down below in the description, and this can help you, right? The main goal is to help you understand how to source better, how to use Accio to help you source a product. And you know, we started from the actual like design concept, and then took the design concept and went into going into researching for manufacturers, and how we're looking at the pain points, and how we obviously can make improve the product, right? How we can make it better. And you can probably relate this to your actual supplier to give them an idea of everything that you're figuring out and bring it to life over here. What can you do to make it better and stand out and build that big brand, right? And help you grow your business, right? So this is all powerful right here. Very powerful. Now, all that information I shared with you is really cool. So make sure you smash that like button. I know you got value out of this video. We went over the design concept as bringing like these ideas to life as far as the images. It created it all for us. Then it even created those lifestyle mock-ups, which are really cool. Then we went and searched for manufacturers that we knew that weren't going to scam us. And then we compared those manufacturers. And then I showed you how you can send a message out to those manufacturers to get a quote. Now, all the prompt ideas, everything that I use is going to be down below in the description. Save a month of sourcing for the price of lunch. If you want to try out Accio Agent, it's going to be down below in the description. And if you enjoy this type of content like this, make sure you subscribe to my channel with notification bells on. Any questions or concerns, leave a comment down below. Peace out.